I just wanna shine like the sun when it comes up. Run the city from the rooftops. Cause today's gonna be my day, it's gonna be my day, this.
This is Whittier Weekly for the week of December 5th.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Monday, happy days. Tuesday, Wednesday, happy days. Thursday, Friday, happy days. The weekend comes, my cycle hums. Ready to race to you. These days are ours.
Happy and free.
Happy days.
These days are ours.
Share them with me.
Goodbye, gray sky. Hello, blue. There's nothing can hold me when I hold you. It feels so right, you can't be wrong. Rocking and rolling all week long. These days are ours.
Happy and free.
Happy days.
These days are ours.
Share them with me.
It's a time of year where a lot of our students are getting sick, and we truly understand and want them at home when they are not feeling well. We do want to encourage students to be at school every single day, as academically they'll do so much better if they are in attendance regularly. Also, that means not being tardy. School starts at 9 a.m. and each class is working hard to be everyone here on time and everyone here in attendance. Again, we understand about being sick, but please have your students come to school as often as possible to get the best learning experience they can. This week, we will be doing our middle of the year Dibbles, which is the reading test for students. All of them took one at the beginning of the year, and we're excited to see what progress they've had in the past few months with their reading. Please read with your students at home, 20 minutes a night. If there's any kind of homework kids should be doing, it's reading. Also, we are working towards our million pages as a school for our quarterly challenge. Those million pages can be counted with the reading that students do at home. Those are all of my announcements this week. Have a great week.
Take a look at this week's Whittier Reels.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel. You're a monster, Mr. Grinch. Your heart's an empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders. You've got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch. I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole. You're a vile one, Mr. Grinch. You have termites in your smile. You have all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile, Mr. Grinch. Given the choice between the two of you, I'd take the seasick crocodile. You're a foul one, Mr. Grinch. You're a nasty, wasty skunk. Your heart is full of unwashed socks. Your soul is full of gunk, Mr. Grinch. The three words that best describe you are as follows, and I quote, stink, stank, stunk. You're a rotter, Mr. Grinch. You're the king of sinful sots. Your heart's a dead tomato splotched with moldy purple spots, Mr. Grinch. Your soul is an appalling dump heap, overflowing with the most disgraceful assortment of deplorable rubbish imaginable, mangled up in tangled up knots. You nauseate me, Mr. Grinch, with a nauseous super nos. You're a crooked jerky jockey and you drive a crooked hoss, Mr. Grinch. You're a three-decker sauerkraut and toadstool sandwich with arsenic sauce.
This week's teacher spotlight is Mrs. Rush.
Mrs. Rush understands the importance of giving each student what they need according to their knowledge. Students are motivated in their own learning and work collaboratively with others and hold each other accountable. This provides all learners at all levels access to the core that pushes them to be their best selves. Thank you, Mrs. Rush.
This is a really cool week. It's called Hour of Code.
Let's learn more about it.
Station, this is Houston. Are you ready for the event?
This is the International Space Station. I hear you loud and clear, and welcome.
Greetings from the International Space Station. I'm NASA astronaut Jessica Watkins. You are the Artemis generation and the future of space exploration. NASA needs astronauts, scientists, and engineers to power the STEM workforce for the betterment of all humanity. Your contributions may one day lead us towards NASA's next great leap in space exploration, including future missions to the Moon, Mars, and beyond.
Hi, I'm NASA astronaut Mike Hopkins, along with my crewmate, NASA's Rick Mastracchio, flying 260 miles above the Earth aboard the International Space Station. On this magnificent complex, computers are integral to everything we do here in space, including the scheduling of our day-to-day activities and the vital science research we conduct to improve life on Earth.
We need more young people who are skilled in computer science and the art of how to code as we build the computers and infrastructure to take us beyond low Earth orbit to destinations like the Moon, an asteroid, or Mars.
So we're excited that you are participating in today's Hour of Code. Your work today could change the world, both on and off the planet.
Keep up the good work and aim for the stars. Maybe you'll land on the Moon.
Our student council has an announcement for us.
Hello, Whittier Falcons. Our bag collecting project has come to a close.
Look at all these bags we got here. Do you want to know how many are here? We have 4,675 bags. Want to know who won? Upper grade got 2,292 and lower grade got 2,383.
Congratulations, lower grades!
stay tuned for our next activity in December.
This Thursday, we're having a drop everything and read.
Have a book ready and drop.
That's it for us.
Have a great day.